There is a great threat to trans and queer people. When people come here, stress melts away. But we carry our pistols just in case. I'm Bonnie Nelson, I'm 34 years old, and I co-founded the Tenacious Unicorn Ranch. We are a trans safe haven alpaca ranch, largely interested in protecting queer people in a more rural space. We function as a commune. We decided to focus on alpaca because they're some of the cutest livestock. When one gives you kisses, you just start to feel happy again. The best thing about being out here is the freedom. It's much easier to be surrounded by people who've seen and understand who you're becoming. We are fully intent on defending ourselves. We work together to create something better than ourselves. That should be normal. We are what we are. This is our home.